Remember this. A year ago, left-wing activists venting their rage at Donald Trump's inauguration.
Stand up.
Beginning of a presidency that's brought extremists from both sides out into the open.
What's wrong with having a multicultural America?
We have a right to this land. We paid for it in our own blood and our own sacrifice, and no one has a right to take it away from us.
No Trump, no KKK, no fascist USA.
Now the radical left is more organized. They're called Antifa, self-proclaimed anti-racist, anti-fascists, whose tactics shock even some on their own side.
Go over there and get ready to get hit!
I would argue we're in a new civil war.
Tonight, inside one far-left group taking up arms, they say to protect America from neo-Nazis.
I'm not going to let people...